I just feel UTC's got a wider range of classes. There's a lot more fighters coming through at the minute. A lot of good guys there, a lot of good people to train with. I just try to work on all areas, to be honest. Working on strength at the minute. As it gets closer to the fight, I'll come off the weights and a lot more cardio and going to cut in for the last few weeks. To be honest, I try to look myself as an all-rounder. I don't try to be a one-trick pony. I try to be good in all areas. Depending on who I'm fighting, it's depending on how I'm going to try to fight them. Yeah, it's definitely class. I don't think it's all about brawns and muscle. It's kind of a chess game. I find MMA, especially when it gets to the floor and things like that. But I'll be thinking all the time. I don't know, I'm just going to go in there and try my best and see how I get on.